women, they come in and we educate them and they really have an awakening. They think, most of the public thinks all breast cancer is the same, that the treatments are really standardized, and actually they're very individualized.
When I first meet a patient, I realize that they're coming in with a jumble of emotions and sometimes misinformation. Usually they're extremely scared, they're confused, they get different opinions from different friends, they read things on the internet and come in not having any clue as to what's going to happen to them.
And so we kind of have to undo some of that at the first visit. Start from the beginning, start with the pathology report.
And explain what the pathologist meant by various medical terms so they have an idea of what they're really dealing with.
Guiding them through that process, all their treatment options.
Mainly of either trying to save the breast, which we call breast conservation surgery.
Lumpectomy, mastectomy. We've expanded our techniques to include oncoplastic surgery, so that's borrowing techniques from plastic surgeons to do better lumpectomies. And I've had a lot of patients who have been able to avoid mastectomy because we can do oncoplastic surgery instead. And that's a larger lumpectomy with some breast reshaping.
And we impress upon people that, in fact, survival is the same whether they have a so-called lumpectomy or a mastectomy. We can give people pills. We have biologic drugs where we use antibodies against cancer. And we take all of those methods and see which ones work the best.
If you understand what the diagnosis is, the particular subtype, what the options are, you can see the fears start to be dismantled, and that is a powerful moment.
Unfortunately, many patients have had prior experiences with physicians where they get very little information. When I talk to patients, I tell them that those physicians speak in phrases while I speak in pages. And what I mean by that is I've learned what they're most interested in, and I address those issues right up front. I want them to understand how I think and how other physicians think.
Breast cancer is one of those diseases where it's treated by multiple specialists. We have every specialty within our group that a patient needs for complete breast cancer care. We really stress that our medical assistants are readily available over the phone. We also have a patient navigator and a nurse practitioner. Patients should never feel like they can't get answers when they need them. And then we also have a cancer survivorship program, which is unique. There aren't very many in the country, but that's designed to help patients get through treatment, help with side effects, and help with long-term surveillance.
When I see patients, I want them to know that we are dealing with them as individuals. We care about what happens to them, and we're going to do our very best to cure them.